All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is Shadnam Khan, the Chief Product Officer for ARway.ai Corp. And Shadnam, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Great to be back, Steve.
Yeah, so news out from the company today, significant news that you've signed a number of SaaS subscription deals with new developers. And this is a pretty big one considering the amount of them. And obviously, this is a revenue deal as well.
Absolutely. So, Steve, this is not just one deal. There's a plethora of deals out there. I think in this news release, what we really tried to do is give our investors an update on the SaaS program and platform we launched about a quarter ago. There's more than this. We're just highlighting a few notable developers who are bringing ARway into new use cases and new industries and new continents, as a matter of fact.
Maybe, Shadnam, you could just talk to us a bit about the platform launch and what it is the platform does for people so we understand.
Absolutely. ARway.ai is a spatial computing platform based on augmented reality, which allows you to bring your multi-purpose large venues into life by overlaying digital content like navigation, information dissemination, and whatnot. What a lot of these developer subscriptions are doing is they're taking our SDK, software development kit, and building immersive experiences on top of it. They're using our platform as a gateway to reach new customers and enhance customer experiences in their properties.
Jen, in the news release, you talk about the places that these developers are coming from: the US, Belgium, Italy, Switzerland, India, Brazil. I mean, they're pretty well worldwide.
Absolutely, yeah. It's a smattering of the best agencies and developers all across the globe, and each of them, you know, they're using it for very specific use cases. They're editing, they're configuring our platform to meet those use cases, to meet those industries' needs, and also provide the security protocols that's required for these mobile applications to stand up.
Are you potentially using these as also word of mouth cases to increase the business with others as well? I mean, you've got over 3,000 user accounts already on the platform, but I imagine as these developers start to pay and others, as you mentioned, they're obviously talking to their friends and seeing what they're doing as well.
Yeah, word of mouth is massive over here, right? It's experiential technologies that we're talking about here, Steve. Like once you see an augmented reality experience built off ARway, you can't unsee it. There is such a wow factor. And when even if these developers are building experiences that are completely different or in different industries, there is a common red thread across all these experiences because they're using the core ARway technological logic and technology at the end of the day. What's also important to note is like the customer lifetime values of these deals are in the 6 to sometimes 7 figures. Because these agencies are building on top of ARway, they're proposing it to new customers, they're entering new markets. And the more they use it, the more experiences that they create, the more maps that they publish, the greater the profit margins for ARway. We just help them with the turnkey development upfront, and it's really up to them to bring it out to new markets and gain more customers on the platform.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense. Shadnam, thank you so much. Great to catch up with you and appreciate the time.
Thank you so much for having me, Steve.
All right, Shadnam Khan, he's the Chief Product Officer for ARway.